Where are we?
Somewhere underground, I think.
Nice!
Ooh. Ooh, it is rather, isn't it?
Hey, come at me! Or are you scared?
Let's show them a thing or three.
Bullseye! All right!
You're too close, for goodness sake!
I can't help it! They're so fucking clingy!
Well, do something!
That's it. Right on the money. Oh.
Tired after that little performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
I was just thinking I could use something like this.
As long as you use it wisely.
Here we go.
Such enthusiasm.
Get in there. My ace in the hole. That asshole's going nowhere. Got you on your toes now. This should come in handy. Might as well hold on to this. Mm. How about I show you what I can do?
What we can do, sure. I think it might be time for some extreme evasive maneuvers.
No shit!
Do you think you might consider getting hit a little less?
What do you think I am? Superhuman? What is this thing?
Something ancient and apparently broken. Demon. Interesting.
Wonder how many years ago that was.
Are you hurt?
What do you think, genius?
Good. You're well enough to be unpleasant, at least. I've heard it said that flying enemies are best combated by taking to the sky oneself.
Really? Guess I'll be flinging you into the air next time.
So sad that we're irreversibly attached. I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it. Ha! All right! Incoming!
Ha!
Is that really it?
Craving a slightly stiffer challenge?
Maybe a little. What's this?
Looks like someone left a note.
Did this have to happen to a little kid? Looks like this map shows the spread of the break, but it's pretty different from how things are now. Must be from a few years ago.
It's entirely useless, in other words.
Wonderful. Is that the guild?
According to the map, it is, yes.
Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what?
Thinking of making something.
Goodbye, bed. Love you.
You could take the covers with you as a souvenir.
Blanket cloak? Oh yeah, I like that. Ugh! On your toes now.
I'd strike while the iron was hot if I were you.
Don't have to tell me twice. I got just the thing. We got this. Gotta keep moving. Time is money.
Yes, and money is, completely useless in Athia.
Seems like the Athians are into tall buildings, huh?
It's said that the more towers a land has, the more prosperous it is. And the taller, the better.
Guess that's one thing this place and home have in common.
Although in this case, it might be more accurate to say the more prosperous it was before the Tunters went mad.
You think I got this?
Only one way to find out.
Not doing much. Huh. Oh, this one. Nope, not working. Think fast. Whoa.
Yes, that's coming handy.
Damn.
to go on.
Happy as I'll ever be. What's this? People are so much more fragile than you realize.
Is that a philosophical musing I hear?
No, just thinking about tearing zombies apart.
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice. There.
Feeling good.
Better than good. I feel unstoppable. I got this. Done that with my eyes shut.
Well, I'm glad you didn't.
Well, looks like this is the place. Seems like it's seen better days.
Well, you're not gonna find what you're looking for out here.
I know. Great start. Nice. Great. Talk about a needle in a haystack. How am I gonna find these damn journals?
You must have kept them somewhere safe. They can... paint his last great works, did they not? Let's make our way upwards, shall we?
Wonder how many floors this place has. Looks like the break didn't come this far yet. You think those journals might be here?
Perhaps we should take a look around. Interesting choice. Won't you go to look for the journals?
Hey, Cuff, can you read what it says here?
How can you not read their language when you can understand their words?
Beats me. You're Mr. Languages Share Commonalities Across Many Dimensions.
I suppose I'll have to teach you then, will I? This book contains some interesting tidbits about mysterious shards that were found after the break occurred.
So, break shards?
Well, if you like.
What is?
The Tantas painted unique patterns on their fingernails with their blood in order to unlock certain special powers. And depending on what patterns they painted, those powers would change accordingly.
Huh. Okay. I guess that could be useful somehow.
Now that I did not expect. There's rather an intriguing connection between those two books, you know.
Which is?
Your break shards are said to be imbued with the blood of the Tantas. Perhaps you could use them to get the same powers.
Seriously? Okay, nails aren't really my thing, but in this case, I guess I can make an exception.
I suppose the journals you were looking for weren't here after all.
I took my chances. Let's just keep looking upstairs.
Better than nothing, I suppose. Feels like it's getting brighter.
This isn't what we're looking for either.
Whoa! What the hell is that?
It appears to be a person under that getup.
No shit, Sherlock!
You need to know who he is.
There's only one way to find out. Okay, Mr. Axe Murderer. I'm gonna come towards you and take off your mask. You're gonna be cool or uncool? Okay, it looks like we're going with uncool. So I'm gonna let you chill in my grass prison while I go and look for the journals. Oh, I did not say there were gonna be so many.
Pardon? Mayu!
Robian? I am looking at a goddamn ghost. How are you alive? Everybody thinks you're dead.
It's the hue of blue. And the plume is two.
I don't understand. I thought you wrote about it in the Red Journals.
They get inside and... sometimes I can't, but I try. I have to.
Looks like you're losing the battle with the break, buddy.
Yes, but you look like you're winning. How?
I don't know. I am so far from home. I'm trying to get back. I fell through a,
Whoosh.
Yeah, a voosh. Yeah, I gotta get back to where I gotta be through a voosh.
Voosh, you will get back to where you need to be. Voosh.
Yes, voosh.
Show yourself, interloper.
Company.
Stay here.
Company. Oh, time for tea.
Wonder whose voice that was.
Whoever it was, we need to be careful.
Can't believe Robian was alive this whole time.
The peasant girl is in for the shock of her life.
We are the soldiers of the Tanta Sila. You are in our realm. You are to come with us.
That's not a thing that's happening. For my next trick...
you need to wait for an... Mindless automata, his only loyalty is to silence.
My ace in the hole! Nope, not working! Well, they're not zombies, but they're still creepy as fuck.
They're merely husks. They feel nothing. Not even pain.
Alright! How'd you like this? That's not doing much. Take that. That's it. Okay. Yep. Come on! Got you on your toes now! Think fast! Try this for size. Fuck!
fuck! We got this! Got one for ya. You good? I'll take that as a yes. I think we lost them.
He's completely mad. Yeah, too far gone for anyone's good. Corrupted by the break.
Well, break Bob here is the best shot I got at leaving, so.
That's quite worrisome.
To be honest, I don't care what you think.
I do have an investment in your decisions. Where thou goest, there go I, and all that.
Yeah, well, whatever magic bound us when I got here hopefully will unbind when I get back.
Pity. I was growing so fond of our partnership.
I wish I could say the same.
You say something, dear?
No, just thinking out loud.
Wonderful. I do that a lot. Or I think I do. Maybe I don't. Hard to separate the voice inside my head from any other.
You know what? I understand you completely.
Tell me about where you come from.
It's a city much bigger than Sepal. It's called New York.
Oh, yes, I know it.
You do?
Or I don't. The name is sitting there on the edge of memory, peeking through the fog. Or maybe I dreamt it. It sounds like a place I should know. Perhaps I've heard it spoken of. Have you told me of it? Maybe you said something. Yes.
Oh, he's going to be essential.
Knock it off. Shit. Is Sepal on fire?
It does appear to be smoldering somewhat.
Come on.